Let's go to Georgia. They're in the regular season. 2 weeks left in Georgia and Alabama. The Panthers of Ridgeland hosting Lafayette tonight. Von Bell going to that All-Star game. Darryl Bridges should be going to the All-Star game. He had an awesome game tonight. 30-yard touchdown run. Noah Cooper had a 53-yard touchdown run. Did I mention Von Bell? He scored back-to-back TDs from 20 yards and 30 yards. It's 28-0, and Bridges scored again. 35-0 at the half, 42-0. Ridgeland wins big time.